the 5 o'clock alumni game. The boys. Familiar position taping these guys.
We are live. Ooh, hot mic.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Oceanside Middle School, or tonight, more appropriately, Georges Valley High School, for the second annual Nathan Mitchell Billy Stinson Alumni Basketball Games. Couple housekeeping things to get out of the way. First, there will be a three-point shoot contest at halftime of the third and final game of the night. The cost is $5 to play, and someone can win $100, so don't forget to sign up. We have concessions going in the front lobby, so please go buy some food. There are also raffles for several terrific prizes, so go spend some money, get something to eat, and try to win something. Remember, all proceeds go to scholarships for future OHS graduates. And now, let's meet the participants for tonight's first game. The green team versus the white team. Do we have any music? Put some music under here. Oh, go down a little bit. There we go. All right. We're going to start with the home white team, led by player coach and 2005 graduate Mark Chamberlain. Class of 1998, Ben Tripp. Class of 2005, Zach Thorpe Johnson. Class of 2005, Jesse Williams. Class of 2005, Sean Carlson. Class of 2008, Dylan Rich. Class of 2008, Trevor Wilson. Class of 2010, Dean Klein. Class of 2012, Alex Wallace. Class of 2014, Eli Goff Johnson. And our lone Rockland player, class of 99, Dave McClellan. And now for the green team, led by player coach and 27 GBHS graduate, Thomas Woodman. Class of 1977, Ronnie Porter.
Oh, yeah.
Class of 1995, Jeremy Proctor. Class of 2003, Brad Strong. 2006, Jared Porter. 2007, Travis Merrifield. 2008, J.D. Henry. 2008, Chris Eustace. 2008, Brandon Staples. Is he here? He's not. 2012, Bill Maloney's not here. 2003, Travis West.
pass.
It's on the release. Thank you. Yeah.
Mark Chamberlain.
Thank you.
Sizable donation to the OHS
be a while, though. Chris is the shooting team.
Thank you.
112 to play. Time to mention, we have plenty of food still left in the lobby. We have pizza, we have hot dogs.